Everyone, and welcome to another season of EA Sport. We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. We have begun our contest. To Pizzik, and he lets it go. Patted away. Helsinki's getting to the neutral zone. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Helsinki's in their own end and in control of the puck. To Archibald. Takes it up that side. Slid to Archibald. The Turkeys continue on in their own end. He keeps it going in the defensive zone. Two sticks together, they cancel. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Wheels it on behind his own net and looks. And he's holding on to it well in his own end. What a terrific save in close.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Knocks it away with the stick. Fires! Missed on the shot. Carried from the defensive zone. Trying to go to dance. And offside is called on the play. Ringside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
With these goalies playing so well, you've got to get the puck to the net, preferably down low off their pad, so there's going to be a rebound. Get to the net. See if you can get a second chance in a dirty goal.
Okay, Ray. Keep listening down there. Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there. A little over 7 minutes off the clock. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Looking to Archibald. Linesman, we're watching very carefully. That is an offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. The Sharks control the play in the defensive zone. Stays along the boards. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Jabbed away by Andrew. Shot! Just couldn't find the target.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Shoots it off. Give that goalie credit for another. Puck covered, whistle blown. Defensive zone win. The Turkeys have possession in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. They won the faceoff. Good standing poke chip. Chip to Archibald. Turn the wrist shot. Just wide. Helsinki's waiting back in their own end. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Nice stand-up poke check there. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Got it right back. Picks it up back there. The Turkeys wheel it up the wing. He knifed it away. Keeps it going up the wing. The Turkeys in their own end controlling the play. to Bear. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Possession established. Good reach there. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Sharks have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
You cannot take penalties against this power play.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. Solid neutralized poke check. Into the end of attack. Poke checked away by Andrew. Puck picked up here. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. Around through the corner. Good job just chopping it away. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Puck out of play off the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it landed. That's a face-off win. The Sharks are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Last minute of play.
Lindstrom's got it in his own end, headed towards center. To Archibald. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Minutes played, just like we started, scoreless.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are 15% off regular price with the presentation of your ticket stub. Get yours before they're all gone.
Been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Doc, I'm really surprised there weren't a lot of shots by either one of the teams in that first period. How do you correct that? It's a mindset. Once you get the puck across the blue line, you gotta fire the puck at the net, and the other players have to realize they gotta look for a rebound.
Carried out of his own end towards center. Nicely into the zone. A good deep there. The Sharks want to generate something up the wing. He knocked it on. Stick handles right up the center. Could be trouble near the line. Directing that one to Coetzee. Horse falls, tripped, and a penalty should be coming. The Turkeys controlling play now on their own end. Lowe's at the bench. The extra man's on. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Around it again. Helsinki's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Terrific pad save. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. The Turkeys' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Sharks with a clean win on the draw. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Moving it to Dance. It's an onside play. Clubbed. And he'll cover. Just over 6 minutes gone in this period. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Bears lost another one. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. Pass attempt to Bear. Out of their own end, making headway. They must retreat and start back again. Right at the net, and he got his pad on it. Into the attacking end. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Gathered in by Andrew. Oh, bad giveaway there. And the pickup. Good quick poke check there. And now it's directed to Coetzee. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
He covers and holds on. Nice face-off work. Loose puck taken by Pizzic. Pitching this one to Archibald. And he picks it up. Snapping a pass to Dance. Moved along and in. Now, frustrating on that pass. It came back over the blue line, and the coach noticed. Knocked right off the stick. Helsinki's in control of the puck in their own end. Enormous hit.
I've lost track with all the hits in this period.
Loose puck couldn't drag it through. The Sharks with possession in their own end. Broke that play up and sent. Continues on back a little farther. Carried toward the neutral zone. The Sharks hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Great job on a cut pass. Gonna get a penalty. It's a delayed call. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Horse Falls got a minor penalty here for interference. There's always a start to your power play night. And this is number one. The Turkeys have it in their own end. Trying to generate something from behind his own net. And that one turned aside. A whistle and a rest. Bears, and sure enough, here they go.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
And it is over with one last huge hit.
That last punch decided the winner in that very even scrap. Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Good clean win.
Penalty to number 88. A 5 minute major.
Back near the blue line, Galinstra. Off a body.
Fraser's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wander around and finish this shift.
Big shot from the point. They can't find the target. Bounced off the boards to Dance. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Well, he thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? A shot. Didn't get through. Skill play by Pizzic.
Time of the goal. 17 minutes.
Carrom pass to Lindstrom. One timer. Point blast. Deflected off the blocker. Passing one off now to Dance. The drama heightens in this terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You talk about it. Doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
Lindstrom's been itching to get into a fight. It's just not going to happen here.
And here's Ray.
Always the reason you hit is to separate body from puck. Because he's been so physical, he's turned the puck over several times tonight.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Clean win on the draw. Good work with the stick. That puck's loose. Good defense. Tries to get it on net. A brilliant save at the horn. That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first.
Join our fan club and receive a membership card, discounts on team merchandise and team ringtones, as well as email notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive fan club member events.
20 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Helsinki's down after the first 40 minutes of play. A couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point, they have to convert some of those chances.
What a ripper! Gets it in a good place. Great job on a cut pass.
Pitching it to Dance.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
Andrews going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this
one. 2 minutes, 7 seconds.
A chance to clear.
The Turkeys in their own end, ready in attack.
Poke check worked. He can smile with a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. He'll be taken to task for that one. The Sharks carrying on in their own end. Good standing poke check. Carried through center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? That's a good solid hit. He's had many. And he is reefed.
Talk about a 5-tool player. That's one of them. What a hit.
The Turkeys' power play has ended. What a great chance to tie the game. One-timer. He scores. A little under 5 minutes play. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Puck is thrown to Archibald. He gains the zone. A shot. Swung at and chipped away. The Turkeys carrying it in their own end. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. Ahead on that left wing to Dance. Takes that pass up the boards. They battle on up the wing. Taken over again. Pass cut. Gains the zone. Breakaway! What do we have here? Oh, penalty shot!
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have given a call for the penalty shot. On the tripping infraction. After he missed that chance, I looked over at the bench and the look on the players' faces were priceless.
Bears team is losing and he is losing draws. Got a piece of that one.
The Sharks shifting gears back in their own end.
Carries it to the corner. Shoots. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
The Turkeys have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. They've got the draw.
By number 61.
The Sharks in their own end, controlling play.
Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Oh, and he's hammered. Got his pad on that one. It's the 50th of his career.
A milestone, 50th career goal for this one.
The Turkeys have fought back and tied this game here in the third period. Not a lot of time left. This will be thrilling.
The Sharks control at center ice.
Scored by number 85. Assisted by number 88. And by number 61. Time of the goal.
The Sharks are skating it back in their own end.
Trying to go to Archibald.
And the pass goes back over the blue line, so they have to recoil. He's got it. Looking to Pizzik. The Sharks with possession up the wing. Pass cut, strong play. Up the wing, making some headway. One timer, stop. And that's career number 50.
50 career goals in this league. No small feat for this.
neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here.
61. Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 4 seconds.
Onside. Puck picked up here. Good reach there. He knocked that one away. Picks it up in his own end. And remarkably, we are tied. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Time of the goal.
He's alone. Outstanding stop. It's a penalty shot.
No hesitation at all, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind on the attacking player on the breakaway.
Could be a game changer here. Waffle boarded.
Lowe stayed right with him on the penalty shot. Excellent save.
A little over 3 minutes to go. Helsinki's coaching staff needs to get them refocused. They have been tied, and it's late. The Sharks win it. Helsinki's in their own end and in possession. A shot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Pickpocketed again. Lindstrom's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Sharks organizing back in their own end. Approaching the final minute in this game. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Let's it go. Terrific pass save. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game, and the power play unit comes out. Helsinki's got two on this one for tripping.
61. 2 minutes.
In their own end, still have control. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Good shooting place. And the loose puck gets chopped away. That one comes. A marvelous paddock stop and a great opportunity. Blocked. He covers and a faceoff will follow. This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. And they've won that draw. The puck taken hold of by Andrew. Directing that one to Pizzik. And he steps across the line. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Sent on further, they'll have to return. The Blues now picked up. The Sharks are carrying it in their own zone. Moving it to Bear. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime.
Fans, take a look to the sky. The home team Zeppelin is loaded with prizes and in your way all intermission long.
Continues here into this period. Good. Score! And the overtime is finished. And the game is over. Terrific outing. Overtime is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight, except the loser.